welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing off a little haul I got. And yeah, this one's going to be interesting. I got some backstory, so. Just two items. One of them, though. How it happened, I have no idea. But, well, it's not really like an insane story, but it's like kind of cool, and I think I cheated the system, but I'm not entirely sure. I'll have to look into it, but here we are. So, yeah, let's get right into it. So, I'm just going to do the smaller item first before I have to get into actually, it's technically it's sort of the bigger item. I'm not sure how to say it, but got a eBay package. Should be a little familiar with where this one's going to be. So, I'm going to... one right there. Just slice it open. That totally worked last time. There we go. Okay. I have to... oh, and it fell. Of course it did. I think this stand's actually starting to like fail on me. It's ripping some filming World of Monsters right now. It's especially bad. Ugh. Another. Okay. Another one. There you go. Now, I'm pretty sure you should already know who this one's gonna be. We got. This is Sir Packer. Sir Packing Peanut. This one like Legos. Oh my god. But it is. Here we go. Godzilla 1955. Let's go. Here he is in his full beautiful glory. Let me get him out of his bag. And there he is. There is my boy. Oh my god. He looks beautiful. He is beautiful, man. Oh my god. That is beautiful. Let me just put him next to... oh, that is beautiful. I love him. I love him so much. Oh my god. Yeah, there he is. Godzilla 1955. Well, review of him and anger is coming soon. I can say that for sure. So, yeah. Put these two off to the side. And nothing else. So there's like a little secret. Nope. And I just put everything back in here so I can send that off to go get recycled. Yeah, anyways, here's like the really like insane thing. So yesterday I ordered two of the Godzilla X Kong figures off Target. Godzilla Evolved and Beast Glove Kong. They're both for pickup, so today I was supposed to be able to go and pick both of them up. However, Kong got delayed to Friday, so he'll probably be arriving then. I'm going to wait until I have Godzilla to order him. And I say wait, because Godzilla didn't get delayed. He got picked up today. But you know what got picked up instead? It wasn't Godzilla Evolved. It wasn't the Heat Ray version. It wasn't mistakenly one of the Battle Roars. It was Shimo. It was Shimo. So yeah, that... boom. There. Well, that one's out of the way already. And and we ordered like a replacement or whatever, free of cost. And we were like, okay, we just gotta return this one. And I was like, eh, alright, I was planning on getting two back anyways. But apparently, we don't have to give it away. We could donate it, recycle it, whatever. Like, are you kidding? So for $10, actually 20, I got Kong and Godzilla. And apparently I can get Shima with him. Okay, whatever. I'm not complaining. So, I mean, if I have to return it, whatever. I'm alright with that. But if I don't have to, let's go. Because, hey, that left problems for me. So, yeah. But I'm just gonna play it safe for the moment until, you know, if we ever get charged or anything for it, then... yeah. But that's all for this, so... yeah, I don't know. In person, he looks a lot better, but I don't know. I prefer the two-pack version with, like, the blue one, because that kind of looks a little cooler. He just kind of looks plain and... Wah! But, yeah. That was a pretty interesting little discovery. But, yeah, Beastla Kong is coming. All your replacement for Evolved Godzilla is coming. So, yeah. Everything's coming along nice. Look at him. Look at how beautiful he is. Ooh, boy. And he's also a little hard, too, I guess. Okay, that came out wrong. I meant he's like, you know, the soft vinyl, it's like 10-50, it's because it's cold, but if I heat him up, he'll be fine. Not affecting articulation or anything. Man, he is amazing, man. I love him so much. Wow. So, yeah. Let me just show them both together now. Let me just aim you up. There we go. Yeah. So, other two are probably coming in here soon. So, yeah. That's it for this video. I will see you guys soon. Have an amazing day. See you next time.